in science, and you know, we're responsible about social distancing and wearing masks and quarantining, and now they have no cases. So, yeah.